Welcome to Ice Gate Academy. I'm going to take the course of control systems, which is a very important subject from gate point of view. Again, this subject is common for electrical and electronics. The standard textbooks, so let me go through the course first. The course content. So control system. Syllabus of control system. So syllabus of control system has first part as we'll look at transfer function, block diagram and signal flow graph. Then we will go for time domain analysis. Then we will look at stabilities. For stabilities, we have different techniques. The techniques are classified into two parts: time domain techniques and frequency domain techniques. The time domain techniques are RH criteria, or root locus. Then frequency domain techniques are Bode plot or Nyquist plot. So we will look at all these four techniques. Then we will go for state space analysis. And then we will conclude our syllabus for compensators or controllers. So this is the entire syllabus of control systems. Next, I'll give you the few standard textbooks which can be used. So standard textbooks. First is Control System Engineering by Nagarath Gopal. Then second I have Automatic Control System B.C. Kuo, and you can also use Modern Control System by Ogata. So these are the standard textbooks which can be used to study the control system. So let us begin the syllabus, and the weightage of this subject is from, it varies again from 6 to 8 marks every year. The questions of control system are very easy, so therefore I would recommend the students to please study the subject thoroughly so that you can easily attempt the questions in GATE. The questions coming from the subjects are easy, and it is one of the scoring subjects from GATE point of view. Next, let me